Saint John. I've known you for all these years, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life, eternity, with you. And I know it's the second time around, and I know it will work out well. I love you so much, and see you later.
Nothing has changed every time I look into your eyes. I have loved you ever since. And no matter what each of us has been through, fate has brought us together. Loving you is a once-in-a-lifetime chance, and I'm grateful. You make me happy in a way that no one else can, and I feel blessed to have you in my life. I love you always and forever. Don't say no.
Welcome, everyone. We are gathered here in the presence of God and these witnesses to join this couple in the bonds of holy matrimony. Marriage is a relationship that embodies all the warm and precious values that grow out of human companionship and love. We enter it joyfully and in the knowledge that love is both our highest achievement and life's most precious gift.
I choose you, Sheila, to be my wife.
I choose you, John, to be my husband.
Loving what I know of you and trusting who you will become, I will respect and honor you.
Support your goals and all your dreams and help you realize them. In tears and in laughter.
In sickness and in health, I vow to share my life with you.
From this day forward, in good times and in bad.
I give you this ring in token and pledge as a symbol of all that we share.
I give you this ring in token and pledge as a symbol of all that we share with my constant faith and abiding love.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Pronounce you husband and wife. John, you may now kiss your bride.
I cannot believe I'm here today to witness these two lovebirds join together as one when they were only childhood sweethearts yesterday. Love may be blind back then, but this wedding today is the revelation. True love is never lost, it never dies.
Be a very beautiful and responsible woman, mom, and we're very proud of you. After 2 degrees, now you're all on your own here with Joel in LA. The whole family is very proud of you. You've come a long way. Thank you for everything that you do for the family. Tell me, do you feel the same?